instead.
There's a screen by Gortat. Outside Hill. Conley against Nash. Launches it. No good from Frye.
Boy, with an open look like that, he is so gifted. Man, you've got to play better defense. Eventually, he's going to make you pay.
You got that right. I mean, he'll do it from three-point land or anywhere on the perimeter, really, because he is a deadly shooter. You've got to do a better job defensively.
Now here is Conley. Fades and shoots. Hill pulls it in. Hill's got three rebounds now in this one. Nash outside. And Frye backs in. Tries to snap the cold streak. There it is. It's Nash picking up the assists. Nash has got his third assist on the night. Now a timeout called by Memphis.
Being denied in front of the parole board committed with dreams of being big like Lil Wayne, a million. It seems there's no hope for the dead in my city, but I'ma rep the cross in the ground. Regret it. Stoned on the block for your faith, who rocks ya? Walking down the street, biggie smalls, who shot ya? Come to me, all who labor, trust me, I gotcha. Oh, Psalm 69:28, I'll block ya. Straight up out the lamb's book, imagine how the lamb look. Slaughtered on the cross because of everything that man took. Everything that man was, everything that man did. Reconciled on the cross of Cedenough.
And some changes here for the Grizzlies. Rudy Gay's checked in for Cunningham. Mayo comes in for Tony Allen. And Selby subbed in for Mike Conley. And then for Phoenix, Shannon Brown. He's checked in for Red. And it's Telfair in for Steve Nash. On defense, the Suns. Four-point game. Selby kicks to Mayo. Just four to shoot. Shoots over Brown. He squares up and sinks it. 8 points for O.J. Mayo.
Seems to be getting better as this game goes on.
Here is Telfair. He's got five. Hill against Gay. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Well, that's been nice, efficient work, guys, that he's been doing. I mean, we haven't seen him take many bad shots, and that's the sign of a mature, poised player.
Free throw drops for Hill.
Well, I think that the Grizzlies need to change their strategy against Hill.
He has 9 points and a pretty good rebounding performance from him also.
Yeah, he's been establishing terrific position, boxing out very well and battling hard for every rebound.
And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two. And there's the foul against Phoenix.
Two shots!
First one falls for. That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
Well, I like it. They're staying assertive, working themselves to the line, trying to battle back.
And not only are they cutting into the lead with these free throws, Clark, but they could also get the other side in foul trouble if this keeps up.
Here is Telfair. He's got five. Can't capitalize on the good screen. Selby buries it down low. Here is Telfair. They lead by one. And the Suns call time here.
He wants to make a few adjustments out there, and he's running through those with his team right now.
What up, world? It's my mic check. Can you feel me? Let me get some more sounds in my headphone, man. Let me get more vocals going through my mic. And let's refocus. I got my man Cannon on this one with me, man. Had to get company, man, to help me refocus on this joint. You feel me? Let's refocus. Yeah, let's get back to the truth. To the root of our confession, instead of pressing with foolish ideas. Back to the real. Take the cross to the world, cause they really need to know who God is. Let's stand and give us some real talk. The lost, we catch to be in our careers. Holding the seat, going to
let's quickly now take a peek at the league leaders in blocks. Well, you look at Gasol, one of the top intimidators in the league, a fierce shot blocker.
Well, when you have a great shot blocker on your team, it gives the other guys confidence and denies the opponent easy shot opportunities. And all of that contributes to winning.
Here is Telfair. He has five. Outside Hill. Brown outside. Takes the three. No good.
Well, the defense recognized how dangerous he is out there and got right up on him. Didn't give him any space.
Here's Gasol. Drops it in from 12 feet. And the Grizzlies lead by one. Well, Clark, we've seen the lead change hands quite a bit in this one.
Yeah, we sure have. I mean, it's been a bit of a windshield wiper game. I mean, back and forth, the lead has gone five times, so no one in clear control yet.
I think both teams feel like they can win. They both have confidence. So we'll see which team can kind of ride the momentum and take control of this game. What an offensive display he's putting on.
And at this point, Steve, you got to put more pressure on him. Bring help and make him move the ball.
Here is Telfair, right now averaging 5 points a game. Looking to end the run. Brown, guarded by Mayo. Shot clock at three. And Telfair with the basket on the assist by Brown. 8 points for him. Now the Grizzlies with it. Selby kicks to Gay. Picked by Randolph. Gasol's in the post. Gortat covering. The inside shot. And again, it's Marc Gasol. Gasol's got 4 points now in the quarter.
He is really having a good quarter, a strong quarter, an efficient quarter, doing a lot of positive things out there. Come on.
The alley-oop layup, very well done. And it's all knotted up.
So nasty. I mean, really nasty. He hit the bullseye with that dish.
That is simply poetry in motion.
Beautiful play, huh?
There's 14 seconds left in the second quarter. Selby kicks to Randolph. Shoots a fader. And another basket for Memphis. Back in a moment from Memphis.
And welcome to HP at the Half. A close game right now out at FedEx Forum. The Grizzlies battling in a close one against the Phoenix Suns. They're doing well inside. Big bodies, big points in the paint advantage. Rudy Gay getting it done early. He's got 8 points, also has come away with 5 rebounds. On the other side, the Suns also putting up numbers. They've been airtight with their defensive rebounding. No second chance looks. Some nice play so far from Grant Hill. He's up to 9 points and been a huge factor on the glass. Both these guys came to play tonight. Gaudy first half numbers. We'll catch up with what else is going on. Real scores, real stats from the real NBA.
Yeah.
The Cavaliers over at Quicken Loans Arena losing to the Celtics. And another game that wrapped up, it was the Nets with a win against the Pacers in Indiana. With that game in the books, they split their last two outings. Paul Pierce led them in scoring. And a look here at the other action around the association. It's over at Oracle Arena. It was the Warriors losing to the Kings. They've taken two of their last three games. And that just about wraps it up for us here in the studio. Now let's get you back to Kevin and the crew for the second half.
We have a close ball game on our hands as we get set for the second half of basketball. Here's Conley. Gay at the three, and he's backed up by Randolph and Gasol inside. Conley and Mayo in the backcourt. That's the lineup out there for the Grizzlies. Now here's Randolph. A two-point game. Here's Hill. Gasol with the steal. It's two-on-one. Conley with it. And it's Phoenix with the rebound. Morris has got his fourth rebound in this one. They set the pick. Nash up on top. Covered by Conley. Just five on the clock. From the arc. And Nash is good for three.
For three.
Nash has got seven.
Now maybe that'll get him going. He's been in a bit of a funk here.
And here is Conley. Outside Mayo. Guarded by Red. Hill against Gay. Over Hill. Gay can't get it to go. The Suns trailing. Now Red. He's got six. Chance there to take the lead. Missing. Mayo against Nash. Gathers. Mayo. That's good. He's got 10.
You know, if their plan was to keep going inside a ton, it sure has paid off. I mean, it seems like every bucket they get is in the lane.
Well, no reason to take an outside shot if you're scoring at will from inside the paint.
Now, here is Hill. 9 points in the game so far. Conley against Nash. Over Conley. That doesn't go either for Nash.
Shot seems to be a little awry today, just off a fraction. They've got to have him pick it up, though, and soon.
It's like there's a lid on the rim right now, guys. He just can't make a thing.
And he's got to be terribly frustrated. I mean, Steve, you're a great shooter, but you've got to find a way to work out of it, and I think he will.
Here's Red. Pass to Nash. To Ty. Again, Nash missing.
Just one make and four tries here to start the second half.
Outside Conley. Mayo against Nash. And again, O.J. Mayo. Mayo's got 12 in the game. And the Suns call time.